Well, you've come to the right place. Yharnam is the home of blood ministration. You need only unravel its mystery. But where's an outsider like yourself to begin? Easy, with a bit of Yharnam blood of your own. But first, you'll need a contract.
Hello guys, welcome back to another playthrough. And I know that it's like a long time since I've uploaded a game. We're fucking... Any fucking video, I know. It's been a long time. I don't know how to start this really. I'm just gonna put my name Raid. I've been putting most of my name Raid. Gender male, of course. Age, young. Origin. Now this one. Waste of skin? No, just kidding. Fuck that one. Okay, it's increased vitality. Suffer. Great endurance and great skill. Good strength. Good vitality. I'm going for the strength. I'm not going for any arcane or anything. Professional? Nah. Last time I chose military barrier. I think military barrier is my favorite. Because violent powers has 15 strength, but its skill is a little under. But with strength, only one down and like 13 skill. So I'm like thinking about it. And that one. Yeah, I'm going with military veteran. Read that one. I'm not gonna change the appearance of him. I like how he is now. Okay, I'm like, what am I doing? Finish him. Start with the game. The only thing I'm having... the only thing that bothers me about this game is the loading screens. They're fucking long. It takes forever to, like, do anything with it. Well, let's just see the cutscene for now.
Good. All signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion. Oh, don't you worry. Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad.
You found yourself a hunter.
And here we are playing the game. Is it too loud? I don't know. Because I don't know if I can hear myself. Can I open this? Damn you. I know, I already picked this game. I already know what happened. Let's go. Sleep pale blood to the strength of hunter. Let's go then. I think it's loud. I don't know. Let's just keep going. I'll figure it out later. If it's loud, I'll change it next episode. And here's our first boss. I'm just kidding, it's not. And I'm dead. Are you serious? I'm dead. I'm okay. It doesn't matter. Because we're now going to the hunter's dream. That's fine. Nah, it's fine. I was thinking of cutting out the... I'll talk later. Thinking is to like cut out the. It's too loud for me. No, it's fine. Where is it? Oh, it's fine. Yeah, I think that was too loud. I think I'm gonna. I don't know. I'm still thinking of cutting out the like the loading screens because they're long. So I don't know. An abandoned door. I already know which weapon I'm going for, really. I'm going for the saw cleaver. Yeah, it's the saw cleaver. And I'm going to Hunter's blunderbuss. I like those two weapons. And a notebook. I'm just gonna equip them now. Okay. I have 10. I don't have anything, only this. That's fine, let's go. Let's go defeat that thing. If I die, I might kill myself. If I die again, I'll kill myself. I literally kill myself. I don't think I'm gonna die to it. I've killed that enemy so many times. I don't think I'm gonna die to it. This is the reason why I want to cut the loading screens. I don't know if I should do it. Not yet. Next episode. If I make another episode, that's funny. That's if I make another episode. Fuck you. Yeah, thank you very much. Let me get another blood vials. Let's go. Wait, what does it say? I already know that. I'm playing offline because I find it much easier to play offline than online. Plus, I already know what happens. I already played the entire game, so. Oh, no, it's not here. Yeah, it took silver bullets. And I don't think. I remember going to there. And welcome. Is it this? I think this is Central Yharnam. Central Yharnam? Too loud. Yep, Central Yharnam. The beginning of everything. Easy, very, very easy. Change up anything? Cool. More blood vials. What we need. Yeah. Cocktails, yep. Drop something. Blood vials, boy. That's what I need. Now let's go up. I was thinking of making a playthrough for a long time of Bloodborne. I think that is a cleric piece, I think. I don't know what it is. Like the lamp? Yeah, I already know.
Oh, he must be a hunter. And not one from around here either. And Gilbert, a fellow outsider. He must have had a fine time of it. Yarnum has a special way of treating guests. Well, I don't think I could stand if I wanted to, but I'm willing to help if there's anything that can be done. This town is cursed. Whatever your reasons might be, you should plan a swift exit. Whatever can be gained from this place, it will do more harm than good. Pale blood, you say? Never heard of it. But if it's blood you're interested in, you should try the Healing Church. The church controls all knowledge on blood ministration and all varieties of blood. Across the valley to the east of Yarnum lies the town of the Healing Church, known as the Cathedral Ward. And deep within Cathedral Ward is the old Grand Cathedral. The birthplace, the Healing Church's special blood, or so they say. Yarnamites don't share much with outsiders. Normally, they wouldn't let you near the place, but the hunt is on tonight. This might be your chance. Across the valley to the east of Yarnum, deep within lies the old main cathedral, said to be the source of blood. I haven't heard of pale blood, but that's your best bet if it's anything to do with unique types of blood.
Let me try one more time. I don't know if he has another dialogue.
Across the valley.
No, he doesn't. Cool, let's go. I'm not too sure about the story, so it's like wacky. I don't really understand it. It's just weird. That's one hit. Cool. Good boy. Nah, I don't have to go anywhere. Right now I'm just collecting God Echoes. It's the top right thing on my screen. I'm just collecting that. No, I'm done and not doing so. Oh my god, I'm emotional. I have so little health. There. I have so little health, I need to build it up. Let me kill these guys. The first time I went through here, I was like walking all the way over here, and then this guy shot from behind. Fuck you. Thank you. Then this guy also scared the fuck out of me. Bloodstone shards. I don't know how I do that. It just doesn't randomly. And I'm like, what the fuck? That guy almost caught me. I was just about to say that guy was there. Fuck you. That was real close. There were so many of them. Well, not that many, but there were many for the beginning. Oh crap. I didn't expect that. Anyone else? Anyone else? Anyone else? What the hell is that? I'm not bothered talking to these guys because they're not gonna say anything interesting. And I'm not really keen into the story, so I will not care. See if I can get it. I did get it, but like, let me just do this. Run. I'm just attacking a lot of them. I can fight them over here. Like, are you coming? Yeah, boy. Ooh, cool. I didn't know they dropped that. There you go. Fuck you.
This turn's finished.
No, I don't want to do that. Stop. Waving around so the bullets don't hit me. Yep, like that. Thank you for the health. Back. I live. Another. What? No one. Maybe I didn't know who that was. It was my sister. And I was like, and the people were something. I was just talking to my sister. Really. They were just reminding me that she just interrupted everything. But it's fine. I can continue. I think. And just continue. Just fuck it. I think you can see me after a while. Yep.
Don't kill me!
Come on! Thank you there, it's not a thing that works. I fucking hate stylus because it hits. I don't know if you actually know where they're coming from. You have torch? Let me put that already. Because I like the torch. I use it a lot. So that when there's like too dark, I just put it up. What is it? I don't think there's anything here. Oh, you. First time I've been knowing that was there. And this so then they come out of there. They just will come over here. Let's fight them over here. Close. That's what I usually do in this fucking game. I usually trade low. Now this is a place with everyone. Even at the beginning of the game, I was like, fuck this. It's barely the beginning of the game and I'm already dying this many times. These fuckers are annoying. Found out that the easiest way to deal with them is just up here. Just run past them, please. Literally just run past them. Here. See where I die. The other guys can come on. No, he's not. Bag it. Come on. There you are. There's another guy going on. Okay, you take it. Thank you for the blood bag. Now, hey, come over here. I usually do this when I'm chasing them. I don't want to, like, take them. Fuck. See, they do not so much damage. I'm barely doing anything. They're almost close to the first boss, but I don't want to take them yet. I'd rather increase my level. That I'm a hit. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. One more hit. Done. This is the easiest way to take them out. Because they give you a lot of blood vials. And that's amazing. That's a good way to farm them. Good thing to farm them, but I usually don't farm. Well, I do only for blood echoes. I don't really care about the other stuff. Now I think I killed that and beat me for which is amazing. Now I think I'm gonna read this now. When the hunt began, the hidden trench left us, blocking the great bridge of the cathedral world as the old Yharnam burned to the ground that moonlit night. Wow. Great work, Keating Church. Great work, just abandoned everyone. And where I'm going now is a shortcut that comes out when you see it. I think you've seen it already. Okay, in your fire. Fill blood vials. And I think I'm going back to the Hunter's Tree. To level up. Oh no, I don't have any insight. It doesn't matter, it doesn't. I'm gonna go to the sewers. That I think that I remember one method there. Oh, I can't open it through here. Shit. I have to go through here. Let me pop one. I just need to get that. Come over here. He would have probably seen me, but who cares? No, I didn't. No, fuck you. Holy fuck sake. I just don't know how I'm doing that. I just did it. Fuck you. Oh my god, I'm a good. I really just don't parry them. I'm just gonna kill them. I just need two more to increase my thing. I'm gonna go this way. So I can open up this shit. Yeah, there's the other door that they couldn't be open. Oh, there's something up here. What is it? Cold blood dew. Some cold blood. It's pretty good. I think people get angry at me because I use it like too soon. I don't care. I just use it. Fuck it. I'm not hiking out. This is pretty good, just kill them, it's pretty good. They didn't mean no harm to you. Die, bitch. Yeah? They never drop anything, and I hate it. They should drop something. Then I think, yep. I think she, yep, and she won't say anything anymore. I'll talk to her later. Not yet. Not yet. Should I do a little trick or what? Is it this one? I don't know. Yeah, it's this one. Cool. Okay, let me try something. It's probably not good to do this, but fuck it, dude. I really don't care. Let me just go over here. Like, you can talk to her if you want, but fuck you. No, let me get behind her.
Look at me, you sorry human.
Run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. Run. Then go a little to the left. And this is it. No, she's not. What the fuck? She's not dead. Let's drop down, I guess. Let me kill these guys. Easier to this. Now let me sneak up on you. Can I sneak up on you? Yes, I can. It didn't work. Fuck you for shooting at me. Fuck you. I need a quicksilver. Where are you? Right there. No, I don't think I can snip on you because you turn. There's a lot of you in some other place that I'm not gonna mention because it's part of the story and it's far beyond where I am. I think it's this one to get down. Or is it the other one? I don't know. It's not. It is. Cool. Don't jump! Oh shit! Where are you? Oh, there you are. Not yet. Because I dropped where I dropped it. I'm like, shit, I just dropped. I want to kill her because I can get her weapon. Fuck you! Seriously! Fuck these guys! Feels like we get over here now. Start killing her. With cocktail. They're fun to you. Scared them for a while. Oh. Where is she? There you go. A little bit. What the? dead. No, she's not. Oh my god, I almost fell. That was the baddest. Yeah, boy, she's not dead. Yeah, boy. Now I need to get this and activate it. I need this. I need this for leveling up. And I think I'll go back. Oh wait, do I have it now? Yeah, I do. Cool. It's the same weapon, really. It doesn't really matter. But which one is better? Which one is better? Oh shit! Ah, I forgot about you guys. Oh man. Oh crap! I'm gonna die. No, I'm gonna die. Oh. Come on. I mean, what the hell are you doing? You fox? They can fucking climb. Shit. Dagger. Run. Oh my god, that's good. Thank you. I like staggering things. Like, I'll get a weapon that really staggers a lot of enemies, and I love it. Because they can't do anything back, so I was like, yes. I'm going back to the Hunter's Dream because I'm gonna level up already. And if I have some blood echoes left, I'll just buy it. I'll buy blood well. Wait, what? Oh yeah, it's true, I didn't went through here. I really don't know how long I've been recording, but it doesn't freaking matter. I'm going back either way, and I'm not gonna try the first boss. Oh, it's nothing here. I'm not gonna try the first boss just yet. I'm gonna farm a little bit off screen, off camera, or whatever you wanna call it. I'm gonna grind a little bit, then I'll just try the first boss and see what happens. I'm pretty confident I could beat it first try. I'm pretty confident I could do it. It's not that hard. The boss is not that hard. Like, it just gives you knowledge about what you should be doing. Yep. Like, if you get one inside, she comes to life.
Hello, good hunter. I am a doll. Here in this dream to look after you. Honorable hunter, pursue the echoes of blood, and I will channel them into your strength. You will hunt beasts, and I will be here for you to embolden your sickly spirit.
Yep, and this is how you live up.
Very well.
And she'll keep saying, let me stand close, and I'll shut your eyes. Yep. Yeah. Now, how many? Holy crap, a lot of levels. Okay. And I put in here, two here, and nope. Okay, let me think about this. One and one, I'm putting one in every single one. Can I put another? I can put two, I'm gonna put one here and one here. Yep, that's good.
Farewell, good hunter.
I'm not gonna work a lot in stamina because I don't really need it. It doesn't really matter. I'm not gonna buy anything just yet. And some people say to, like, if you have 20, store some of your blood vials, but really, I don't really want to store any. Look, I already have 6 of them there. I have 24 there. So I'm gonna retrieve that Molotov. I'm gonna keep these things, and I think I can talk to you.
Aha! You must be the new hunter. Welcome to the Hunter's Dream. This will be your home for now. I am German, friend to you hunters. You're sure to be in a fine haze about now, but don't think too hard about all of this. Just go out and kill a few beasts. It's for your own good. You know, it's just what hunters do. You'll get used to it.
Then
this was once a safe haven for hunters. A workshop where hunters used blood to enhance their weapons and flesh. We don't have as many tools as we once did, but you're welcome to use whatever you find. This was one.
Yeah, okay. I think I'm gonna end it here. There's literally. Oh, wait, let me collect these chips. They are important. And I might need them. Yes, they are important. I'm gonna buy you some blood vials. Like, people don't usually buy blood vials, but I like buying blood vials, just having them in my store just in case I die shit lots of times and I lose them all. So yeah, that will be the end of this episode. And sit down. That will be the end of this episode. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and hope to see you guys in the next episode.